Thursday evening. Got another batch of planes coming through. And there he goes, right off into the distance. Up there, as if it's not bad enough already. I can only assume what they're doing is making sure that there's no blue sky suddenly comes through and this peters out, because it's a complete whiteout since they started on Tuesday, because they didn't seem to bother on Monday. There's another one in the distance over there. Let me see if I can get him in the frame. Seeing him on the viewfinder, but there's another one there anyway, along with that one and all the stuff that they've already done, which I'm trying to show you the remnants of. I notice some of these YouTube clips don't come out very clearly, but complete whiteout. So thank you, British government, for doing what you don't know what you're doing, just following orders for no apparent good reason, in fact every reason not to do it, especially now that Al Gore's been exposed for the lies about the carbon tax. Which is, carbon dioxide is actually what we breathe out, so what we breathe out is now polluting the atmosphere, is it? I would say it's probably more your nuclear power stations that are doing that, and your pollution of oil into the sea, rather than our breathing air out. So the birds are obviously liable for a tax bill as well, are they? That seagull up there. Yeah, he's showing you his arsehole, because that's what he thinks of your tax. Big up the seagull. Saw another one go over about 10 minutes ago, but it's so far in the clouds or in the whiteout that you can't see it anymore. But there we go. There it is. British government chemtrailing skies again for the weekend.